Yes, my people. Today, I'm going to be reacting to Pink Floyd, Us and Them. Let's go. Some wind and outside. I'm outside. I can see where this is called. Beginning part, just relaxing, just getting you feeling good, feeling great. Jeez, the saxophone. Hey, saxophone's the best friend right now. Hey. Us.
And them.
And them.
And after all, we're only ordinary men.
I like the echo. The echo part, perfect.
God only knows
where the change is down the octave.
It's not what we would choose to do.
Black. Goes back to just relaxing again. Hey.
And blue.
Echo again.
And who knows which is which? And who is who? And in the end, it's only round and round, round.
Hey. So when it drops back and goes to this peaceful, it's just so like, hey, you hear that keyboard?
gig it. I mean, he got off line because I couldn't give him a fraction.
Was that it? What? The way that, hey, listen, hey, I want to more of that. Do you know what I mean? I was feeling that. The way it changes from it goes peaceful, then boom, hits it, boom, crashes with the drums, boom, boom, boom. And it goes back to the peaceful, playing, keys, relaxing. I think the change was great. Do you know what I mean? I liked it a lot. It was beautiful. No, it was Pink Floyd. I'm loving Pink Floyd, you know, the music. I wish I went to a Pink Floyd concert. Do you know what I'm trying to say? I wish I was there. I would have been Pink Floyd! Pink Floyd! Do you know what I'm trying to say? That's what I would have done. But I didn't get to because I didn't know about this beautiful music, and now I do know. Make sure you subscribe, like, and keep your post notifications on to see more reactions. Peace out.